Good Sunday morning, everybody. How are you? We've not long woke up. As you can hear the television in the background. What we're going to do now is we're going to watch the Great North Run. I want everybody, basically, exercising for us. What you probably can't see is I've just thrown a t-shirt on and I'm not really dressed yet. So I'm going to go back up and watch the Great North Run with coffee. Speak to you shortly. Okay guys, great victory by Mo Farah in the Great North Run. I was going to try and venture out and go to the supermarket, but I'm still not 100%. What I was going to do is use it as a test run to see how I cope going out, but I'm just moving about, not a clever idea. I think we'll leave it a day or two yet, see how I feel, because I still have pain. Basically, I want to get better. Better go back to work, get this bloody thing out, get on with my holidays and Christmas and things. So Michelle's off to Tesco's and I'm about to drink a pint of milk. So speak to you shortly. And there we go, yet another culinary masterpiece. Pie and chips.
Would you believe I actually can cook? Just Alan chooses to like pies.
See, it always ends up as my fault. I should just admit it at the beginning.
It's probably easier.
Yeah, I agree. Totally my fault. I said I want pie and chips, and I got pie and chips. So, can't complain.
Admittedly, my serving skills aren't as good as my cooking skills. Because this looks like a mess. This will be my piece.
This looks like a nice big chunks of steak. Oh, I'll have the upside down one.
There you go.
You suitably embarrassed.
Can you guess which finger I'm holding up?
Yeah, your thumb. Okay, so that's our first movie watched. We've just finished watching Red. And Michelle was quite impressed. I thought you'd have seen that before, but apparently not. Did you enjoy that?
It was good.
Do you want to watch Red 2 if I can find it?
Sure.
See if I can find Red 2, which is what I watched in hospital. Seconds. Okay, that's film two. Finished watching. We just watched Sin City 2. What did you think?
Not as good as the first one.
No, it wasn't as good as the first one, I must admit. It was a follow-on from the first one, but the first one's classic, if you like that type of thing. Now, it's 8 o'clock now, so it's a little bit too late to start another film, so I might watch. Oh, I know. Shell's having problems staying awake. We might end up watching something about how women kill people because I'm feeling better, so obviously she needs a little bit more. Nope, didn't get a rise out of that one. Yep, did. A little bit more instruction. Anyway, moving on. Speak to you shortly. I've just found out a bit of information from Michelle. Do you want to repeat that?
No.
She just said that she really, really wanted to kill me. You'd never find my body anyway, so there'd be no evidence. Now, did you notice I'm actually moving away?
Find some pigs to feed you to.
Yeah, there's a lot of pig farms around here.
Pig farm right over that way.
See, sussed. Okay, guys, time for a little bit of deja vu. Michelle's getting ready for work tomorrow by making smoothies. She's having a raspberry and I'm having a strawberry. Okay. Last time we made the strawberries, they were a little bit, don't know, like they were out of season, they didn't have much taste to them. So what we've decided to do to try and get around that is add strawberry yoghurt to add a little bit of strawberry flavour. Cheating, I know, but this plan. Yeah? Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yogurt's full of
probiotics
and stuff anyways.
Yeah. Yogurt, milk and strawberries, frozen strawberries. Because, as you know, we're back on the diet tomorrow.
Yeah.
So, time to get the app out again. from the dishwasher. I was just watching Michelle about to cut her fingers off.
Sorry?
I was just watching you about to cut your fingers off. That silly knife. Don't want to sharpen that for you.
No.
Because it'll cut deeper once I've done that. Carrot sticks for lunch tomorrow, sweetheart.
Mhm. Alan always jokes that I eat so many carrot sticks. One of these days, I'm gonna turn myself orange.
She's going for the Saint-Tropez a la orange. Sorry, I started. That was stupid. Saint-Tropez a la carrot, or via carrot. So is that everything done?
Just about, yeah.
Okay, guys, that's it. That's Sunday all void. Michelle's off to bed. She's been went off to bed about half an hour ago. I stayed up watching a little bit of YouTube. Not got up too much today, but I'm still recovering. But on the upside, I'm feeling a hell of a lot better. I feel better day by day. Just reminds me I've got to take my antibiotics before I go to bed. I take my antibiotics, I'm getting a lot better. So that's good news. I have a consultant's appointment on Tuesday night to go and see about operation. I've jumped the queue because I actually have health insurance through my work. So I've decided to use the health insurance and try and get my operation done quickly. The reason I'm doing, well, as if obviously several reasons I'm doing that. One is I don't want to be off ill with the infections again, and the other one is I've got a holiday coming up in 6 weeks, so I'm hoping to get the operation done by the end of this month so that I can go away on holiday recovered. Otherwise I've got a problem, I might have to put the operation back until after I come back off holiday, and I'm certainly not going to spend all that money on a holiday to Florida and not go, I hope. So that's my concern at the moment. Basically getting well enough to go on holiday. Which sounds weird because I've not really been doing anything. I've been off all this time and I want to get well so I can go back to work. And then go back off from the sick so I can get well and go back to work and go on holiday. But yeah, that's the way it is. But yeah, I'm getting better. I'm feeling a lot better. I've still got pain. But it's not as bad as it used to be, and it'll be a little bit better when I go and take some painkillers, antibiotics in a bit. Anyway, that being said, Sunday's over with. Michelle's gone off to bed half an hour ago, like I said, so it's time for me to follow her. So with that, I will say it's a good night from me, and it's a good night from Michelle upstairs. Good night.